We really want to pack the house for the second half, so Giants are pouring on the promos, like Fan Appreciation Day, Polynesian Heritage Night,
Bruce Lee Tribute Night,
Italian Heritage Night, Ciao Bella, Star Wars Day, Giants Gym Bag Day, work it, Yesa Gigante!
Promo strikes out Roland, and the Giants have won,
comes up with the big
and just hitting up low and away. That's the target. And this is hit to Arias at third. And that's the ball game. So game one in this three-game series goes to the Giants. They get down early. They come back. And then, like, they one ball and two strikes. Got him. And that's the ball game. Giants are now tied. Got him, and that's the ball game.
Fastball right through.
Edley thinking like we were.
Back to Romo. Romo throws him out. Romo looked like he aired his knee on the play. And the Giants would.
Blanco is going to settle underneath this one, and that's the ball game. So the Giants behind Jim Lipsicum, and it's got him, and that's the ball game. Got him, and that's the ball game. So the Giants got him. Romo needed that one. And the 2-2 pitch. Bring the loose player into center field. Pagan's gonna make the catch! And Mike Matheny, enjoy your night tonight in St. Louis. The got him! And that's the ball game, and the Giants come back with three in the night.
2 balls, 2 strikes. A broken bat, bouncer to the mound. Romo recovers, throws in time, and the Giants live to see it. And a swing and a miss, and Romo strikes out Roland, the San Francisco Giants. Giants take game two, and even this series in one. Romo, line drive, points throw to his left. One out, two, two. A strikeout for out number two. Giants have won the pennant. 9-0. Again, the 2-2 pitch.